first friend was Aldo. Me and him used to be buddies together. We used to go on exciting adventures at the school, discovering new things that we didn't know about. And we would cheer each up one another. Until that day in elementary, he said he was going to move to a new school. I wasn't happy. And one year next year, he was gone. He actually left. I said I was going to see him. I had no one to talk to him. I was all alone throughout fifth grade, fourth grade. I don't know how to go home. Until I always saw him. On my graduation, okay? I thought I was gonna see him in middle school. But I didn't. No. I love him. I talked to a paper. It's upsetting to me. I talked to paper. It's just seems to hurt him. I just wanted to be my friend. So please, can you tell me if that's because the whole community is over here? I can't believe the comments, so I'm here answering. Okay. So please, keep a can. Sorry about myself. I just want someone to be hanged out with. Feel like I'm happy. With some people who like me for who I am. So please, give a care. Well, I have to go.